was wondering again about the pitch. Do you think it was a good pitch for Test cricket, third Test, and do you expect or do you hope for a similar surface for the next Test match?
I have a question back. What is a good cricket surface? Who defines it?
Yeah.
Who defines
it? I'm not asking the question, but I would think.
No, because I think the question is asked with a
contest between bat and ball.
No, yes, of course, the bowler was in the game. The batsman needs to bat well to get runs. There is absolutely no question about it. What makes a good surface? Who defines this? Seam on the first day, then bat well, then spin on the last 2 days. Come on, who makes all these rules? We need to get over it and not talk about whatever picture we want to paint. And if you're asking whether it's a good test surface, I don't see any of the players coming in from England having an issue with the surface. They want to improve. They look like they want to have to have a contest. Is it the players and the people who are reporting back that want their players to not compete and complain about the pitches? Because we've never done that in any of the tours.
In that case, are you hoping for similar surface in the next test match?
It depends on what you're hoping for. We hope for a good cricket match.
Now, team.
I think most people would hope for a good cricket match.
Of course, that's what you should be hoping for, not about the surface.